The European Union has agreed to suspend some economic sanctions against Iran as part of a groundbreaking nuclear agreement. Under the deal, Tehran has ceased enriching uranium above 5%. It will continue to produce lower-level uranium. The IAEA confirmed that higher level 20% uranium enrichment in the Natanz facility in central Iran has been stopped in line with the agreement. The deal was worked out last November.
I'm pleased to say that Iran has implemented the nuclear-related measures set out in the agreement, and we have adopted the necessary legislation to suspend certain sanctions for a period of 6 months. Over the coming 6 months, proper implementation of the measures will be crucial.
Belgium's foreign minister, however, has struck a negative note. He said he is very pessimistic on the prospects for peace. I'm quite optimistic in the development of relations with Iran, but I do not believe anything. To move forward, we need to verify the action. I hope that in the final agreement, we'll have very clear internationally verifiable commitments from Iran. Our Euronews correspondent in Brussels said, with the partial lifting of these sanctions, the countdown begins and the negotiations in 6 months will seal a definitive deal with Iran.
À Bruxelles, Audrey Tilve pour Euronews.